next one. By the way, I just want to ask, is it too loud for you guys? Everything's okay. Oh, man. Okay, just to share a bit of what's happening here. At the very last minute, we managed to get Mr. Azrin. I'm sure you know you guys. So I would like to take the opportunity to also introduce the band. We have Mr. Kamar. He's a famous Malay kuih maker. Kamar Mabu Paje, Dodol, and all the other kuihs. So now we are so thankful to have somebody who really carrying the heritage of making Malay kuih. Yeah. Okay. On the drums we have Mr. Rizal. And on the bass we have Mr. Anis Aris. And also the cute little one behind, Mr. Reno. Okay, moving on. His song taken from my first album, instrumental album, which is Divide, titled Maharaja. Put on that.
Thank you.
next song taken from Divine, titled Love For You. This is something that is close to my heart. So I hope I can deliver it well to you all today. Thank you.
Thank you.
we've been working together with Paul towards this festival. He's been working very hard, and I know he's very tired. I would like to invite and welcome Mr. Firdaus.
Thank you.
guys, enjoy yourself. We've come down to our very last song for today. First and foremost, again, I just want to thank every single one of you for being here and taking your time. You know, you could have been somewhere spending time with families and friends, but you choose to be here, and we really appreciate it. Thank you. Okay. I have to call someone up. Okay. This is where the band has got no idea what's going to happen. Okay, can I invite my co-organizers, Mr. Idris Rashid, Mr. Shawal, please, would like to have a jam session with you. Are they smoking? No, I don't think they smoke. Okay, Shawal is here. Idris. Mr. Idris, are you somewhere in the crowd? Yeah, he's coming. Alright. I want you to jam between your red. Okay, this is the guy who's responsible for the whole festival.
Thank you, guys.
Thank you.
1 minute.
1 minute. Okay, so just a short introduction to the festival. I think Sean has already updated a bit, but yeah, we are like the planning. Took us 6 months, which is actually a suicide job. Six weeks. So it started with Language of the Bird, and you know, I just suggested to Mr. Edwards that, you know, bands like musicians like me, like we don't play pop music, so we don't really get much space or opportunity to actually play. So that's the reason why we actually come up with the idea of having a festival on our home. It takes a lot. We haven't been sleeping well. I've been working since 10 in the morning. And everybody's working hard. Fidaus, Kak Mazni, Kak Linda, Mr. Idros, Mr. Shawal, the fabulous team from Circus Maximus, and of course my band. Not my band, they are my friends. We are together as a band. Mm-hmm. We love to call it Transcendence. So basically, what happened was, the last time we played together was 2010. So it was a nerve-wracking experience for me to get back on stage and doing my own stuff. But luckily and thankfully, I have strong friends who is always there to support me. And I hope you guys really enjoy yourself today. And I don't know what's going to happen, but we're just going to jam. Thank you. Thank you.